Ministers want to reply. I have some observation to make from the chair, because chair has been dragged into this unnecessary. I am not giving any permission and I have left my legs. What I am saying, people are not able to hear. I said the chair has been dragged, that's why I will make some remarks and then allow the government to give their version and then finally decide. It's between the government and the opposition and the house. I don't come in the way. You don't want any action, okay, you decide. You want any action, you decide. You want to withdraw the action, you decide. You want to increase this, all these things are within the house powers. My point is very simple. Right. This is about myself. I am not giving explanation on behalf of the government. I will never give it also. That is for the government and the ruling party, whatever they want to say. Because the LOP has made certain observations. I know him better. He's a very experienced man, very sober man also, very gentle that way. Subsequently, Ram Gopalji gave some suggestion. Very good suggestion. Then Keshav Rao ji also expressed concern, agony, and Shiva also. My point is, at no time, the chair is not chairman. Chair is deputy chairman, chair is even panel chairman, should be dragged into this controversy. Let me, from our this thing, and then say unprecedented. What is unprecedented? 15 bills were passed in DIN, in this house, under in that house. You want instances? I don't want to do it. I can make it available to people. But in DIN, in the recent past, before I became chairman, including important bills. Second, then suspension. This is not the first time. I'm not happy about suspension. After all, they are my members. They are our countrymen. Action is on their conduct, not person. Try to understand. We don't have anything against any member, as far as I am concerned. I have a list, long list, how people have been suspended in this house, in that house. I am not taking that example to justify. I am convinced about the minister's motion. That's why I have put it to this thing. And then, at no time so far, there was no division on the decision of the suspension. If there are any shortcomings in the observation, later you can write to me or you can meet me also. I am always ready to be corrected. Then coming to this about the suspension of a member. If there is also named by the chair, he shall forthwith put the question on a motion being made, no amendment, adjournment, or debate being allowed on suspension, that the member be suspended from the service of the council for a period not exceeding the remainder of the session. This is done as per the rules. That's my observation and my ruling also. Coming to the issue of not allowing the motion, the rule clearly says it should be a resolution, not a motion. Resolution to remove the deputy chairman. That the opposition or any member has got a right to move a resolution. But if you go through the text at the beginning itself, it's a no confidence motion. It should have been a resolution. I am not at technical point alone. And the rule clearly says, Constitution Article 90 may be removed from his office by a resolution of the council. May be removed from his office, please, Keshav Garu, 1 minute if you don't mind that. May be removed from the office by a resolution of the council passed by majority and then members of the council, provided no resolution for the purpose of Clause C shall be moved unless at least 14 days notice has been given of the intention to move the resolution. There was no 14 days prior notice, clear? And any time, if you have the numbers, that is the rule. Please, please, wait. Let me complete. Yes, agree? Yes, you are right. Not judgment, that's the rule. whatever judgment we say, the rule says 14 days. He is right. After 14 days, we have to take up that resolution, if the resolution is in order. Now only 2 days or 3 days are over since I received the notice. One, notice not in order because it mentions a motion, not resolution. Second, 14 days time. And then the interpretation is that within that period, the deputy chairman shall not preside over the house. That is wrong. That is after I take it for consideration. When the motion, when the resolution is for consideration of the house, the person against whom the resolution is moved is not supposed to preside over the house. That is the rule position. Please try to understand. Then coming to the issue, now people are trying to put the blame on the chair for extending the time of the house. Members may ask for extension of the time, may say no, this time is sufficient, whatever it is. And once the chair comes to a conclusion, because the chair was guided by the time allotted was 4 hours. Everybody, according to my information, whatever we have, whoever has given name, they have been allowed to speak. All members who have given the names, they have been allowed to speak. So members spoke according to time allotted to their party, and it is excess also. One. Secondly, the minister was replying. So the deputy chairman asked the minister to give the reply and then go ahead. And then with regard to the issue raised by saying that the division, yes, members have a right to ask for division on different occasions. On this occasion, they should ask for a division. Then the deputy chairman, on record, you can verify. If there is something wrong, again, you can bring it to our notice and we can rectify the mistakes for future. The rule, the proceeding says 13 times the deputy chairman from here said, please go to your seat, I will allow division. 13 times, Therabar. Unhone yahan se announce kiya. Magar, member, no, please, sure. Then they have not gone. Okay. Then now, that is as far as the procedures are concerned. Suspension of members, I give the instances where members were suspended, different parties, including ruling party. Earlier, ruling party members were suspended, and the House has taken up a particular resolution. Then secondly, there were a number of instances where the House has passed the bills without division in DIN also, which is not a healthy thing, I do agree. But there are a number of instances. Then thirdly, the deputy chairman gave caution and told them 13 times. Okay. Now coming to, I don't want to prolong it from my side, coming to what Ram Gopal has said and what Ishwarao has said, others have said. To err is human. Emotion may aaya. Thoda ho gaya. At least I'm happy, at least some leaders said what happened was not good. Some leaders are justifying this, different matter. I have not named anybody. I don't want to name. But please read today's newspapers. If the members, in their that heat, sometimes emotion, we do, they do something, later realizing it, they say, I should not have done it. And then sometimes makes a statement, sometimes says, I should not have done it, at least. You know. But today you go through the newspapers, at least Indian Express has carried an interview of all the 8 members who have been suspended. They all justified it. Not only justified, they said, please, Aisabatkari, we are an emotive issue, please. Not only justified, they said, what is wrong in that? And also confirmed that they have done it, some of them. Yes, going to, well, what is there? I'm not saying this way or that way, Sir Agar. Today, emotion was that time. Emotion was that day. Please, Jayaji, please. Samarthi. Maine sabko roka. Even I have asked the minister. So, bole jaye to record mein aayega. Aapne bhi bola, unhone bhi bola. Dono ne bola chahiye. Simple. Aisa nahi. Kinki wajah se kya hua? Desh wale tay karte. Desh ka janta tay karte. Then the set. Getting onto the table, dancing, nothing wrong. Tearing the papers, nothing wrong. Throwing them into the house, nothing wrong. Going to the deputy chairman, this side and that side. Some people justified all this. I cannot justify it. I do agree with Ram Gopal ji. If somebody has done it on the spur of the moment or emotionally, sometimes it happens, I do agree. And if they realize, then that is a different matter. The chair and the house or the parties, they should take note of that. 4 hours time allocated, discussion, every party has participated, and then bills. And bills were passed in DIN earlier. So don't try to put the blame onto the chair, onto the whoever is presiding over the chair, the house. Deputy chairman, I must again put it on record, with utmost restraint, that is your view. He has handled the situation in a very deft manner. And then, if some people feel either my way or highway, that is not the way. No way. I will not accept it. You have the numbers. You should stay in your seat, ask for division. And if the deputy chairman has not allowed the division, then I would have peace. Don't. And the chair is on his legs. When the time is exhausted, when he said go to your seats and division, you don't bother. And now you say the government did not have the numbers. I don't want to get into that. That's not my business. Whether the government has numbers or not numbers, that they will say. And when an occasion comes, it can be proved. Even today or tomorrow, at the earliest, if there is an occasion, the members ask division as per the rules. The deputy chairman will definitely allow it, and it can be proved who has the numbers and who has no numbers and all. And then coming to last point, I don't want to take that further time. We are also pained. We are also human beings. We are doing our duty. And what is happening also will have effect on our health also, and the health of many of the members. Why don't you think about that also? And moreover, there is a COVID general restriction for the people. And I don't know this situation is going to come. 3 days back, I have said it in the house, please follow the guidelines. Keep distance. And also wear full masks and all for future. And then, what happened yesterday in the backdrop of that, so that is totally unsustainable. Then, I have told the Secretary General today, the entire campus is in the administrative control of the speaker. As a chairman, I have directed my secretary general to get in touch with the Lok Sabha secretariat and see to it that proper care is taken about the people who are protesting. Though the secretary general reminded me and also showed me 13th of this month before starting the session, at that time, no dispute or no hangama at that time. Members cannot use the proceedings of the Parliament House for any demonstration, dharna, strike, fast, or for the purpose of performing a religious ceremony also. That is the instruction. Keeping that instruction, I appeal to the members, please follow the instructions, and whatever you want to say or do, do it democratically, and also follow the health advice in your interest, in the interest of others, and in the interest of the people at the country. And democracy means debate, discussion, decision, not disruption. That has to be understood. Thank you. Minister, leader of the house.